Well, Louisiana Downs Casino and Racetrack is making a comeback. Live racing is set to return to the historic grounds. The mayor of Bossier City and people gather today to hear the vision of Louisiana Downs' new owner, who is working to expand the track's reach into the Shreveport-Bossier community, including family fun events and activities. A move, he says, will boost economic growth in the city.
I think with any investment, there's a reason why, you know, it was important for us to purchase this. And one of them was because it just wasn't getting the attention that it needed, right? We've got to get families back involved. We've got to get the excitement of racing back involved. And then cross it over with the casino, because the casino is an important part as well. Do as much local business as we can. Vendors, you know, meet, whatever it is, we focus on purchasing and doing things locally.
Now, a family fun day will be held on Saturday. Officials say there'll be face painting, food trucks, live music, and more.